Thanks to these hands, the population of our fair city remains exactly the same.
You know, someone dies in New York every 9 minutes.
Oh, why can't there be more of me? What's the flurgan?
Oh, it's Wyatt's new playpen. Just got here from Denmark. I got him the most expensive one, so I feel less guilty about being a working mom.
Hey, what's up, Eve?
Ready to put that playpen together.
Cool. Have at it.
Boy, look at you in your little doctor outfit.
Why'd you call Nick to put the playpen together?
Because my dad was busy and I have to work.
Hello.
Hi.
No, I mean, hi, I can do it. I just sawed open a man's chest and put his heart together. I can handle a playpen.
You're a brilliant surgeon, but that's just a human body. This is the flurgan.
You don't think I can do it? Oh, this girl.
Do you even know where we keep the toolbox?
Under the sink.
Nope.
Hall closet.
Colder.
Trick question, we don't have one. Nailed it.
Thanks again, Nick. Money's on the counter.
Hey, it's all good, man. I got this. You just relax, watch some TV, maybe have a little white wine.
Yeah, maybe I will have some white wine as a victory, Bev, after I build the flurgan.
This guy.
Thank you, Nick, but your services are no longer needed.
That's fine by me. That said, I do have a 24-hour cancellation policy, so I'm gonna buy myself a turtle.
Okay, we are now ready to move on to section D of phase one of part four. Please locate your umlan.
Umlan? They all look like umlans, you stupid umlan.
And simply snap it into the schnackle.
Oh, yeah. I'll just snap it into the schnurble.
Now that you have snapped the umlan into the schnackle, find the pleurbus.
Oh, why'd I ever even have a kid?
If it repeats like a little too fast, to be like, what? But other than that, man, it's dope as hell. You gotta check it out. Okay, that's it for now. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye.